Okay, let's see here. Ops. Totally all over the place with this. Alright, great. So, had some ridiculous file corruption, but now it looks like things are back up. So anyway, yeah, a little earlier I modified two of my soldiers, so made them a little bit prettier. I figure only the ones that are worthy, that means, you know, they're squatties now. They get to be a little bit different. So we've got the major. She's not a major yet, but she's going to be a major. Motoko Kusanagi. And then Uncle Enzo here. A little bit of, generally, a little bit of Assassin's Creed here, but with, of course, Snow Crash thrown in for good measure. Anyway, these two, they're still not in the game, so they're not worthy of my attention. So, and then at some point, I'm probably just going to rename all these guys. I figure they should really just have numbers until they, don't name them until they at least level up. But anyway, let's see what we've got here. So, we need to go to the bridge. Sweet.
Just stay clear of the perimeter, understood? Yeah. Commander, good. I think we got something here. Despite all of Advent's efforts, there are still people who refuse to believe their lies. And it's time we let them know they're not alone. We've already located a target for our first operation.
Sir, given our current location, there's actually no way the Sky Ranger could reach that position.
Oh, who said anything about the Sky Ranger?
What?
Shen, status report. Are you ready?
Short answer, yes. But you might be able to hold on to something.
Oh, yeah. Base. Sweet.
Thank you.
These are cool little emotes.
Alright,
let's go for it. That's cool. I don't even have to swap my weapons. You know what? I think I want to hunker down. I don't want to quite go into Overwatch yet. Are you... I think... Actually, this is a good idea, hopefully. Because we can flank you. Balls.
Affirmative.
See if dashing is... Dashing is less of a bad idea in this one, it seems. Yeah, let's see. I like you here.
Thank you, Mudo.
Nice.
Yeah.
like that Overwatch Conceal thing too.
Ooh.
Shit, we can go all the way up. Oh, what the? Well, that seems. Huh. Okay. Oh, that's. Okay, cool. I got it. Alright. Send the rookies. What? I don't think I wanted you to go up there. Oh. You freak. Yeah.
But be
I like that.
If they detect us, things will only get worse.
Okay, so how do I do that? Oh. But I'm guessing. Oh, I need a closer. Oh. Where's the thing I get to hack? Okay. So, how close do I have to be to do that? Distance. That's not helpful. Alright. Enzo. Enzo Credenzo. Oh shit. Oh good. Alright.
Sistema.
run and gun is always nice. This seems... Shit! Nice job. Was not ideal. All right. Oh, good. Why are you? You have the flashbang. Kill it. Yes. All right, you, my friend. Oh, sweet. Actually,
blinded him.
All right. It still seemed kind of craptacular. I'd really like to get a better shot at this jerkwad. I don't know if that's gonna help.
Headed there now. Headed
towards
us on the ground.
Fuck. That looks interesting. Nice. I knew it wasn't gonna be enough, but still. What? You're disoriented. Don't even try it. Oh, snippity snap. Uh-oh. No, get out of her head.
Help! Now, Danny! Now!
Oh, please don't shoot my own dude. Oh! Oh, crap! Shit.
Fire's getting close here!
Oh, yeah. Oh, goddammit. Okay. What are my options here? What's happening? Why aren't you going where I want you to? Am I on fire, or... I don't get why that's still like a... What the shit? Oh, I am on fire. Sweet. Yes!
Aggiungo le coordinate.
swear to God, you can miss. You can miss. Please don't miss. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. You don't have a snowball's chance. Oh, why can't you fire? What? Seriously? Ah, there we go. Okay. Rather see you die. Wait, hold up. Can we get you? Please kill them. Yeah.
Hostile neutralized. Looks like something over here.
Oh, cool. All right, Clumsy McClumsterson. Shoot. There are a lot of these jerks. Really? You're a one-trick pony.
Get me out of here, please!
Alright. Don't shoot your own people! Oh, thank you. Get for panicking, my soldier. What? Oh, God, why are you still burning? Stop, drop, and roll, for God's sake. Oh, shit. Oh, man. This is just going to shit. Thank you. Don't fuck it up. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, great. Slacker. These two jerks here. All right.
Okay, new level. Contatto visivo con l'obiettivo.
Oh, for the love of God. Still burning. God, there's no like, there's nothing I can do. Oh, you're finally done burning. How much damage can that freaking thing take? find out. Yes. He's gonna die.
1-5, we confirm destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down.
Oh, I gotta kill all these guys?
Move to evac.
I don't know why I've got that target on me, but I do not like it.
Understood. Moving on.
What'd you get? Ooh, like that. Oh.
I've got it.
Okay. So I am freaking exposed here. Interesting. 2, 3, 4, 5. Lost my sniper. I think this is going to be a bust. Jesus, diabetes. Shit. Snacks. Fuck that. You don't have anybody in your sights. You are dead to me. Okay, put you here. Alright, you can just be out in the open at this point.
Affirmative.
Oh, come on! Did not expect that, obviously. Who are you? How are you doing here? 47, okay. Takes... this range, you should not be able to miss. Right in the face. Oh, you are kidding me.
I'll get him next time.
You probably won't have a next time. Yeah. Quap.
Negative. Weapons drive.
Alright, you are gonna have to do this. Vendetta, vendetta, Harvey, vendetta. Sucks. I mean, I suck, obviously. Alright, so you need to... Holy hell, this is just... not good. Can you please not screw this up? That would be great. Percent my ass.
Nemico distrutto.
You're out. I think she's out. Okay, let's get you.
That's affirmative.
Oh boy. Oh. Wow. What? What the hell happened? Oh, you fell. Oh my god. Oh, that's not gonna help, but...
brutto.
Why is she taking so long to do stuff? Come on. Well, that was interesting. Ah. I think that's about all it's going to save me, so that jerk had to reload.
Position now.
Can you please just not fuck this up? Why am I losing my actions here? That's annoying.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
That sucked. Wow. Dang. This is not cool. Dang. Wow. This is going to be real difficult.
We can start clearing out the old equipment and debris from the ship to make room for new facilities.
Ugh. What the hell? This is seriously not responsive. Maybe it's just making me do it.
First, we'll need to assign an engineer to the task.
Okay.
Once we start getting into the far reaches of the ship, it's going to take more time and manpower to make space for new facilities. Looks good to me. Just give the word and we'll get started, Commander. Excavation is underway, Commander, but it's going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out.
Commander, we have a secure transmission coming through. Source unknown. Patching it through to your quarters.
Sucked.
Hello, Commander.
Really?
The council you once knew is no more. Its membership have all sworn loyalty to the Advent Administration, with one exception.
Mr.
It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can to aid the resistance from the inside.
Resistance.
It was these resistance operatives that provided the intel leading to your recent extraction. As of now, resistance forces are currently somewhat disorganized. If we are to defeat Advent and their alien masters, you must change this before it is too late. What you are seeing are classified reports of missing civilians from across the world. Their numbers are growing. We suspect they have been taken to a nearby Advent Black site, though its exact location remains unknown. Time is short, Commander. We need you to take charge of resistance operations throughout the world. Establish contact with the local cells and bring them into the fold. Find this black site and shut it down. Save our world. The clock is ticking. Good luck,
better get started, Commander. I'll be on the bridge when you're ready.
Please put the armor now. What the shit?
Commander,
man?
Our current position is here, just outside Resistance headquarters. When we're not on the move, this will serve as our home and our source of supplies. The Councilman has tracked the alien black site to this region.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, we don't have its exact coordinates yet. If we're going to have any chance of finding this facility, we'll need to make contact with the local resistance cell nearby. Tigan has a theory about how we might reach out to them without getting the alien's attention, but we'll need to give him time to conduct his research. We shouldn't wait too long on that, Commander. We have to start making contact with other regions soon if we're going to build a global resistance and take on Advent.
New objective added.
Alright.
Looks like you won't have time for that just yet, though. Remote reconnaissance may have found something not far from our current position.
Yeah, great. Ooh. Fantastic.
Avenger plotting new course.
Seriously? I didn't say I was ready for it.
Commander, while we're waiting for new missions or the completion of our research, we can pass time by scanning at sites like this one. On your order, we'll start our scans of the surrounding area.
Okay, now can I go to the... That's nice. My poor dead... Oh, Jesus Christ. We need more soldiers. Yeah, I think this is probably what I want. Yes. So... about safe scumming. I may find myself jumping back to the last save and trying that mission again another time, but we need to recruit some more soldiers, clearly. Oh, we get these people right away, that's nice. And they cost me some supplies. Alessandro. They don't. Butters. They're all 25. I don't think it really matters. Get you. What? That was the person I had before. It just. Wait. Kodo Kichi. Alright, whatever. Matthew. Petite. It doesn't look very petite to me. Alright. Anyway, I think...
New orders, Commander?
Do we have anything going on? Alright, actually, I...
We've had a chance to take a closer look at some of the Advent weapons recovered from the field.
I'm wiped out.
The alloy used in our frames is significantly lighter.
So, I'm going to save this. Save it. At my two KIAs. Bugger. A lot of autosaves here. Alright, I'm gonna save this. Come back to it. Actually, yeah, sure. And I think I'm done for this evening. Yup. That was grueling. Truly. Really grueling. Am I even still streaming? I guess I am. Alright. Well, I'll be back at some point. Thanks for watching.